Now here the question is, if a function f satisfies mod of fu minus fv and is less than mod of u minus v for any u and v lying in the interval a and b, then we need to prove that f is continuous in a and b. Now what we'll do is, we'll take v as x and u as x plus h, where both x and x plus h, they lie between a and b. Then we can write mod of f x plus h minus fx, it will be less than x plus h minus x. So we can write fx plus h minus fx, it will always be less than or equal to h, where h is nearly 0. So from here we can say this function fx is continuous at all x lying in the interval a to b. Now the second part of this question is, we'll need to prove that mod of integral fx dx minus b minus a fa will always be less than or equal to b minus a whole square by 2. So what we're given is, we are given this mod of a to b fx dx minus b minus a fa. Now what we'll do is, we'll write this as this integral from a to b fx dx minus this integral from a to b fa dx. Because in the second case, this fa it is constant, then this dx will be simply b minus a. Now we can express this as mod of integral from a to b fx minus fa into dx. This integral will always be less than this integral from a to b mod of fx minus fa dx. Now in the question it says fu minus fv is less than or equal to u minus v. So we can write this integral, it will be less than or equal to a to b mod of x minus a into dx. Now in the interval a to b, x is always greater than a. So we can simply write this as integral from a to b x minus a dx, which is nothing but x minus a whole square by 2 from a to b, which is nothing but b minus a whole square by 2. So from here we can say this mod of a to b fx dx minus b minus a fa, it will be less than or equal to b minus a whole square by 2, which is what we need to prove.